Here I'm connecting the 12 volt extractor fan, sucking fresh air in through the vent holes and drawing dirty air out at the bottom. This idea was recommended to me by Alan Walker.
But watch out at the edge of the guys there, look at that. Duck. Oh, I love a guy who doesn't duck, thinks he's gonna get away with it. Look at that. Right out now, one more. Nice big lamp over, fetching it towards me, and she makes her way in now, getting a hit the brakes, lamp, beautifully. That'll do for me, well done, sweetie. Thank you very much for your time, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, I think the people always associate that, don't they? The CT, like...
I don't
want
to get rid of that.
Especially when you think the most prominent, sort of couple of the most prominent, a few of the most prominent.
Six. Seven, seven. £7.8. Thank you.
7 pound 5, 7 pound 5.
Oh.
I'm dragging the lure at a pretty slow pace just to build Sako's confidence up, almost bringing the lure to a stop for him to land on. Thank you. Here I'm pulling the lure line, which is making the fox seem like it's still alive. It encourages Sako to grab the head end, which is the most important part to grab when he catches real quarry. Throughout week 18, continue drag luring Sako, increasing the speed of the lure but not making it too hard for him to catch it, still building his confidence. I'm bringing the lure in at a faster speed on this training exercise to try and encourage Sako to catch the lure whilst moving. It is causing him to pull off, as you can see. This happens a few times, but we do end up with a catch on a moving lure.
Yeah. to me.
Oi! Thank you.
Come on, turn, 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 turn. Hey! Beef two.
Go on, lad, you're gonna have that. Oh, he just not got his foot in, has he?
No.
He was just behind the blast. Fuck. I'll put it.
Yes! Good lad!
Yes!
Bring him out the edge, weight down, and let him have a fucking feed. Fucking well done, Mara. Well done. Thermals on the floor, mate. Just watch behind you. Bring him out nice and safe, mate. Fucking lovely. Well done.